believes that this is God's creation and we have a moral responsibility to be good stewards of it. So in that spirit, I would hope that we could come to our common ground for the children, for their future. It's a health issue in the here and now. Asthma, clean air, clean water for the children. It's an economic issue for their family. Green technology for all over the world, for everybody to participate in the new technologies economically. It's a national security issue. We're told by national security experts that the competition for habitat and resources can cause conflict, and we have to avoid that. And it is a moral issue, as we know, for the children to pass this planet on to future generations, as I believe God's creation. If you don't share that belief, you certainly share the belief that we have to do that for the children. But let me just add this one thing, and that is, in all of the measures that Kathy, Madam Chair, mentioned, whether it was the Inflation Reduction Act, the bipartisan infrastructure bill, where we got 13 Republican votes, but bipartisan, and the all of the bills that we passed, the CHIPS Act, all of that, the President and Congress, we worked together to make sure there was justice, fairness, inclusiveness, diversity. So that this was $60 billion in infrastructure, strictly for diversity and building infrastructure that unites communities rather than divides them. But in every bill, making sure there's education and research and STEM that just draws in everyone and enables everyone to participate so that we have the best thinking wherever it springs from. So the justice piece of it is central to how we go forward for the children. I know sometimes I use that phrase about the punches to quote a Republican on Teddy Roosevelt about the arena. When you're in the arena, you're no longer a spectator, you're in the arena. And I just take it to the next step. When you're in the arena, you have to take a punch, right? That's what it is. But you also have to be ready to throw a punch for the children.
I love it. Chair Pastor, I wanted to ask you about the work of the Select Committee. You have invested in immense advancements in all regards.